Thursday at 6.
Couple of the windows just busted out.
Terrifying moments that left us all demanding answers.
It's like all black smoke all over.
Now an NBC2 exclusive investigation reveals disturbing new details.
Who's responsible for not having these inspection reports?
Charter school needs to know who they're hiring.
And the more we investigated, the deeper the story got.
If people are signing off on safety records and there are no safety inspections, obviously there's a huge problem.
Thursday at 6.